We're just 18 kilometers from the city of Budapest here in Hungary, where today's Formula One race is about to take place. It's the Hungarian Grand Prix. Fourteen corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's six lefts and eight rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap. So always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen cars around you may pay off from time to time, but it's also a great way to lose your front wing.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Perez, Charles Leclerc and Sainz, Vettel, Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso and Mick Schumacher, Raikkonen, Bottas, Antonio Giovinazzi and Russell, Tsunoda, Ocon, Lance Stroll and Nikita Mazepin. Latifi and Pierre Gasly picks up the final grid slot today. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Thank you.
it's a performance to be proud of today from our Hungarian Grand Prix winners. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. AlphaTauri are your winners here today.